Hey, yo guys, it's me, your boy. Well, not the boy. It's me, yo. That's what you're calling me. I am at this. I did a lot, as you guys can see. I have. Look, as you can see, that I went ran all the way over here, and I went all the way down here. And guess what? I landed up here! And I died right there! I died 3 minutes ago, yes, of course, because I just got my butt. And now, look what's happening. I am now in a slow motion game. For some reason, I don't know why. But now, since that's going on, I'm gonna skip until we get to nighttime. We are gonna fight some bosses actually, so I'm just talking to myself right now, but you're gonna be fighting some bosses, which is, I have one I'm totally not ready for, is the mechanical eye, but I'll try again with the shotgun, that. So this is gonna be slow motion, and I think I should use this. Yeah, I'm gonna use it to kill the guy that's coming. We're gonna be doing the yo-yo challenge right here. The yo-yo challenge. And this guy's just sitting in here. He likes the dark. Yo, man. Now he's coming back out. You cannot. Well, you cannot let your entire until you free me from my herd. I will free you from your sticking curse. Meanwhile, I am gonna show what I have right now. So, of course, I have the cutlass and everything, the jacks, the. Now, I got the water boots. And I don't know this. I don't know what this does, but it says built in water can be placed. So, I'm just guessing that it can shoot them up, like in the sky, and they fall down. I'll place that at my house soon. So after we kill this guy, we are gonna go and do the button. I'm just gonna mess up the game now. He has a lot of goblin. Of course. They steal money. Like they steal money from me now. Like I don't like it. That what makes me hate them. Like I hate them stealing my money for no freaking reason. And now I need to sneak out. Like, I need to get all my money back and stuff. Oh, my back is itching. Okay, so, now this is when I'm gonna skip to the nighttime. So, you guys, while we wait, we should actually just, like, go all the way up here. Because, the beach area, I actually choose a medium, as you guys saw in my last video. So, I actually did a medium world. And I shouldn't, why is there like nothing going on? Dude, why is it like an explosion hurting me? Like, it's like right in their faces. But it will take a while for me, actually, to get to the dark area. So now, since we are doing it, we should collect some more gel, because I need some more torches, and I can't even collect them. Why? What should I eat? The hook does not matter to me. Now look at this. Oh! I never expected to get him so early. But I have him anyway, so. Now. I have, these things here. I got 999. But not 666, so... Oh, what the heck? And I'm missing a
group! 666! They...
Okay, that's actually pretty good. And, I don't deal with that stuff, like, so... Look at this, I still love this thing. Even though I said I wasn't gonna use it, but it's actually very helpful. As you can see that when I spin this around, it actually blocks every surrounding. Like, well, okay, I was totally excited. Okay, so now, I found this jar I can get right now. Kill them all. I need you all to die. It's a goblin. I don't know why it's up here. Wait a minute, what's that? Fetter's cross. I'm just gonna keep that in there. So I'm just gonna go back. So I can't. Turning nighttime, so it took me the probably about 2 minutes nighttime. But I was doing something off. Okay, so now should be close to nighttime. Let's get some torches around. Is it dark enough for them to like? You give me your stinking. Come on, look at the sky. It's so dark. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, come on, please. Guys, every time when I'm about to fight a boss, Legend shows up. Wait, we should like get equipped. Hold on. Yeah, we should have the other one. Hi. Oh, jeez! Okay, you know what? It's time to take the new tracker. This ain't doing nothing! Well, what do you expect? What do you expect? Wait, is he back there? Because I'm gonna run all the way back there. Oh, guys, I have unfortunate news. The man is not even back. I don't know if it takes him a while to get back. You guys did this to me! Why do you guys always have to throw a blood moon every time I come? Like, I... This is for the episode, so I hope you guys liked it. I don't know if this will be a third episode, or not episode, and I edit this. So, if you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!